Hello, my name is Leeya Rose Jackson. I am a full-time multidisciplinary artist. I'm a painter, illustrator, designer, textile artist from Detroit, Michigan originally, currently living in North Minneapolis. The core of my work is around identity and celebrating Black femmes, Black neurodivergent people. Loudness and noisiness is like a thing that I use as a descriptor for my work often, because I do a lot of like bold, vibrant, maximalist colors that like stand out. And then when I was in advertising, one of the biggest critiques I always get was like, oh, it's too loud, it's too noisy or whatever, which was like fair in that context. But being able to take that critique and have an outlet for my own personal work. And I just wanted a title that kind of could capture the journey of the work I've made so far. So a lot of the work that's more like 2020 or 2021, they're more portrait focused on other people. And then in the 2021 to 2022 is when I was first diagnosed with ADHD, which was like a girl, like, you should have known this your whole life. So I wanted to show everything together, almost like a capturing of the exploration I've done from 2020 to now. These were all just like joyful practices in their own way. And I think that it just captures all of that work well. For the past year, a lot of my work has been even more so delving into my own journey and my own identity, and really exploring parts of my childhood and things I've heard in my childhood, and reworking or re-envisioning that shame and turn it into something that is not outright joyful, but just more vibrant. A lot of my work has been also starting to dive into memory. So a lot of the piece of the Secret Garden affirmation piece, there's wooden plaques that have phrases from my childhood that were repetitive as a child. And within the actual painted piece, there's symbols of things that have built up. And it's me and my best friend, who also has ADHD, emerging out of the weeds. And within those weeds are all these different things that we used to quote unquote get in trouble for. Like, my favorite part is like at the bottom, there's like a Bible that has like a doodle on it. And I used to get in trouble for doodling on the Bible all the time as a kid. Some of the inspirations behind my work, obviously Frida Kahlo. It's just like something about like the vibrancy of her work while there also being like this contrast of clear like pain was really interesting to me. And then with Octavia Butler, I've always been really interested in like sci-fi, futurism, like fantasy, surrealism, all those things. So much of her works and even her process I identify with. My exhibit for Loud Joy runs from now until February 25th. I would love for you to come out and see it. And if you have any commentary or if it hits you in a certain way, please feel free to contact me. I'm pretty much at Leeya Makes Noise on everything. So thank you so much to all who have gone to see the work and who will go see the work.